But to me, silence is reaching down deep beneath the distractions of the mind and falling into that pool of stillness. And it's the most rich experience. It's what everything is pointing to. So